Welcome home, Master. I hope you find your vessel a model of efficiency, convenience, and comfort.
Breaking news from the Corps. Despite a stunning victory over the Empire, Republic forces continue to face violence and unrest on Corellia. Of particular concern to Republic authorities is the Black Hole region, where most of the planet's hypermatter processing facilities and warehouses are located. Though most of the Black Hole is occupied by criminals and mercenaries, Imperial forces remaining on the planet are also attempting to claim its resources. Sources say the Black Hole is critical to the Republic war effort. Without sufficient quantities of hypermatter fuel, the fleet could be grounded within weeks.
They always said losing Corellia would lose us the war. Didn't really believe it until now.
I fought my way across Axial Park and into the legislature. I was there when we declared Corellia was free.
So I've heard. The Supreme Chancellor thought you might be sympathetic to our little problem.
Officials believe the unrest in the Black Hole is being encouraged by Harmon Torvix, a former member of the Corellian Council and a known Imperial sympathizer. Though the Empire has denounced Torvix, he maintains control of the area with the help of the Coronas, a powerful crime syndicate based in Coronet City.
Powerful? The Coronas are vicious. Their leader, Kovic, is known as the Shadow of Corellia, likes to make Corsac officers disappear from broad daylight. He knows Corellia as well as any Corsac officer and twice as well as our men. If the Republic wants to take the Black Hole, they'll need to take him down first.
You must watch an awful lot of these news reports.
I like to stay up to date. You never know what's gonna come in handy later.
The Supreme Chancellor is aware of the crisis on Corellia. After a consultation with her advisors, she sent the following message to Republic forces in the field.
The fight ahead will be difficult, but you've already won Corellia. As long as we stand with our allies, no one can take it from us again.
Too bad pretty words don't fuel starships. The Republic can't lose the Black Hole to Counselor Torvix or the Empire. Agent Carhart, SIS. The Supreme Chancellor asked me to make sure you were aware of the situation. She's hoping you'll volunteer to help.
I volunteered for this back on Ord Mantell. Just tell me where to go.
The black hole's located in Labor Valley. Once you get in, talk to Corsec Officer Sal Dacron. He'll put you to work wherever you're needed most. I'll let the Supreme Chancellor know where you're headed. I'm sure she'll appreciate it. Good luck down there.
neutralized.
We're not soldiers, Dacron. Corset can't handle heavy artillery or stealth attacks. We need more backup from the Republic.
Every man I have is either out in the field or in the infirmary. Who knows what'll sink us first? Torvix, the Empire, or the radiation poisoning?
I'll tell you what'll sink us. All the excuses. Look at us. Losing to some ex-politician and his band of Corona scum. What now? Have we lost another sector? Run out of supplies? What, looking for your pet Gizka?
I'm looking for Sal Dacron. Agent Carhart sent me to help.
You're in luck, Dacron. Havoc squad's worth 1,000 of my men.
Welcome to the Black Hole. We're low on power cells, rations, and just about everything else. I needed reinforcements yesterday, but better late than never.
You're in command. Just tell me where I'm needed.
You're needed everywhere. Between Torvix at our front and the Empire at our backs, we've got our hands full just holding the area. Take a look around, see who's calling for volunteers. Blast anyone who's not Corsec or Republic, and avoid the radiation. Good luck.
Thank you.
I hope you eat properly while away from the ship, Master. Perhaps I should bring non-perishable meals to send with you.
On your feet.